iFunnyTV.
Ha ha ha. On YouTube.
Hello, everybody. I just want to say this is a very big box.
Hi, guys. Welcome to our Masters of the Universe unboxing. We got our He-Man sheet.
Sheet.
And I got my Masters of the Universe shirt.
Go.
I have a white polo shirt.
And we are putting this set together. Mm-hmm. And it is not Lego.
No, it's Mega Construx.
Which, so we've done Creo.
Yeah.
Wait, have we?
Yeah, Creo is the, all the G.I. Joe sets are Creo.
Oh, I thought you
but
were going for like
we haven't done a video of that. And I don't think we will.
But the Mega Construx, they do the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle line. Mm. And they've done a good job with that. So, I have high hopes for this set.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, let's...
Like, the characters look good.
Yeah, the characters look awesome.
So, they have He-Man, the goddess, the cool guy,
sorceress,
man-at-arms, Skeletor, and Beast-Man. And then these two laser guys' arms... And these battle axes.
Well, but look at the artwork on the box, too.
Wait, is laser
like, the artwork is awesome.
Is that guy a
Those
good guy?
Those are the real guys, though, Papa.
Is this guy a good guy or a bad guy?
That
Which
guy's
guy?
A good guy.
Man-at-arms. Good guy?
Man-at-arms is a good guy. When we put it together, we'll watch the show.
Yeah.
Really?
While we put it together.
Really?
Yeah.
Are we going to put it together?
Masters.
Wait, Papa, look. Oh. It's going to fold out into a box.
Yeah, let's open it up this way.
It's gonna fold out into a box.
Oh my goodness.
Oh,
this is amazing.
We gotta turn this around.
This is amazing.
Oh.
Look at this.
What's the
wow, this is a giant
mess or something?
Yes,
yeah. Oh wow, that is thick.
Look at the artwork though, guys.
I know, it's
this
so good.
This is amazing.
Beautiful.
Wow, look at this one.
It's beautiful.
British.
This is like British.
Whoa.
That's
oh,
box one.
Oh, so this is box one. I've never seen them in boxes. I've only seen them in bags.
Box two.
I bet you each box, the front marks what minifigs they have inside of them.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Oh, this one's got two.
Box three.
This one's got
you
three.
Hold it up. Hold it up.
Box
we
have three. Cool
it's got rocks on it. And box four.
Wow, four boxes.
So, normally, I would say we'd look and count up all the bags.
But
I think we should just go one box at a time.
Yeah.
Because we already have counted them. We're like,
this is amazing. Dude.
So, are we going to build it today?
Presentation.
Yeah. Wait,
watch this.
This is awesome. Am I even in the shot?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
Wow.
I'll just get up on
the
table. I'm
very impressed. All right.
This is what I'm like kind of unsure about because this is a giant book. Like normally they're not this long, so I don't know how this is gonna be for like accessibility.
Let's see how it looks.
And the Masters of the Universe.
Oh, it shows you where to put them in. You see that? It like color codes it.
Oh, I like that.
Oh wait, Papa, this thing has a handle. Oh yeah.
All right, so let's get to building.
And three. 2, 1.
And the Masters of the Universe. I am Adam, Prince of Eternia and defender of the secrets of Castle Grayskull. This is Cringer, my fearless friend. Fabulous secret powers were revealed to me the day I held aloft my magic sword and said, "By the power of Grayskull." Became the mighty Battle Cat, and I became He-Man, the most powerful man in the universe. Only three others share this secret. Our friends, the Sorceress, Man-at-Arms, and Orko. Together, we defend Castle Grayskull from the evil forces of Skeletor.
I have the power.
Build them, but puppy old man.